So I'm here in the studio, gradually fixing it up, getting all the sculptures up here. I'm really, really excited to show it to you, and I can't wait to start teaching. We're starting this Saturday, and I'm just hoping people from Wicklow, Dublin, and surrounding area will come to study with me. So I'll show you the studio. Here we got pencil drawings, some new studying pencil. And here's the library, which is all my collection of books. So important, all the different artists from the 1500s all the way through to today. Here we have sanguine drawings in charcoal. All at different stages. This is a pretty nice one I did in Italy, live in a museum at the crucifix head. See there. And we've all, you know, just different paintings that I find really interesting. Jenny Saville here, Rubens here, really beautiful portrait by Rubens of his wife. Adrian Genny, really brilliant contemporary painter here. It's one of my paintings here. The End of Hollywood for Marie, it's called. Another nice drawing here. You know, just taking a fashion magazine, doing the head here in pencil. This is a study in Conte of Ingres. It's one of my favorite paintings. It's the fights, one of my fight scenes. Keep 'em Flying USA. There's the famous Lacoon. I just got this delivered from New York. There's a great guy who sculpts images there, taking copies directly from museum pieces. And this is the Lacoon. So look at that head. Isn't that awesome? This is a study from Italy, a Guizzi study from Italy. Beautiful painting by Carlos Duran here. Precedes Gerhard Richter's one of his daughter from behind. Gerhard, just copying off Carlos Duran. Here's some other busts gone up. This is still a bit getting fixed up. This will be the area where all the materials are. As you can see, these are the stations. Each person has their own easel. And here you have more drawings here that I did, showing samples of how to draw, like different artists. My old poster from Berlin, so cool. One of my favorite drawings, Pontormo, doing a study live in the class. Showing people how to realize form in different ways. This is the life drawing room and the visiting lecture room. So I'll just turn this off so we can hear. So this is still a work in progress, as you can see. But the visiting lecturers will teach here, and we'll have life drawing here. So it'll be, these are all the easels in the boxes. They're getting unpacked now. They'll all go up here. And you'll have the model in the center. Really beautiful lighting throughout. So you can both paint and draw under proper lighting conditions. Obviously with the life model, what you'll do is you will have limited lighting so that you're getting nice shadows on the form. And that's something I'll experiment with going forward. But yeah, more paintings I've done here. Beautiful painting from around the 1700s here. This is an American boy called Prozac, a piece I made around 10 years ago. Really nice work. And that's it. So, really look forward to bringing people to the studio. Please come and study with me if you're interested in painting, drawing, contemporary. Always lean towards contemporary technique, but you're learning all those techniques from the past that are really, really interesting. So cool. Thank you. Bye.